I need your advice on how to fix a furnace thermostat.
First, make sure you actually set the thermostat to heat and the fan to auto instead of simply turning up the thermostat.
The house thermostat is set to warm and toasty, but the furnace is not complying.
I'm assuming the house thermostat's temperature sensor hasn't broken and didn't run out of batteries.
You're running out of fuel with those explanations. Something's actually wrong with the thermostat.
A circuit breaker for the thermostat could be tripped, or a fuse blown. Then the unit lacks power for both ignition and the thermostat.
It would lack power for the control board too, but that's all lit up.
The thermostat could be dirty. That acts as insulation, so it doesn't read the right temperature.
I do not think it is dirty, and I know the flame sensor is not.
Take the cover off the thermostat and actually clean the bimetallic coil as well as the contact switches. If there's oxidation on the contacts or the bimetallic coil broke, it won't make contact.
That's at least an easy thing to identify.
There could be loose wires around it. If it doesn't have power because some wires vibrated loose or broke due to heat stress, the thermostat won't work.
Nothing looked broken when I looked at it.
So tighten the screw terminals. If the terminal is loose, the wires might not be making proper contact.
At least then I know it is not me with the screw loose.
You should check the wires to the low voltage transformer in the furnace, and while you're at it, see if there's proper resistance in the voltage in the transformer.
I do not know what the right reading would be.
If the transformer's voltage is zero, you know that's what needs to be replaced because that's why the unit isn't coming on, not the thermostat.
What if it tries to come on and does not stay on?
You already said the flame sensor wasn't dirty. If it is constantly cycling on and off every few minutes or waits until the house is cold to warm up again, check the heat anticipator instead of the thermostat.
Remind me what that does.
The heat anticipator is a device that turns on and off the furnace to help maintain the temperature set by the thermostat. It could cycle the furnace to keep things within a tenth of a degree or stay off for hours while the temperature drops 10.
And if that breaks, the furnace won't come back on.
It rarely breaks. But if the thermostat is not level, neither the thermostat or heat anticipator switches work right.